An Elizabethtown High School student is arrested after police say she handed out drugs during class. WLKY's Jessica Oh has the story.
Police say a freshman at this high school was handing out pain medication to her classmates during first period on Thursday.
She dispensed them out by giving them away to a couple of other students, who in turn gave them out to other students.
In total, police say 10 students were involved in a kind of drug dealing they aren't used to seeing on school grounds. Not only did police say the 15-year-old student handed out OxyContin, morphine, and hydrocodone in school, we're told she did it in front of other students.
Some students approached a teacher concerned about some medication that was being handed out to other students.
In the classroom?
In the classroom.
Police say that medication came from the 15-year-old's home. We're told the pills belonged to her family member, who's currently hospitalized. That family told police they had no idea the student had taken the drugs. It's something police say seems to be happening a lot in high schools across Kentucky.
Kentucky is one of the number one users of prescription medication. What's sad is in some cases, not in this case, but in some cases, the kids that are taking medication from their family, they're replacing them with placebos, which are non-active drugs, just to hide the fact that they stole the medication.
And that 15-year-old freshman was charged with 7 felony counts of trafficking a controlled substance. I'm Jessica Oh, WLKY News.
Police say charges are pending for 2 additional students at the high school. E-Town Police suggest dropping all unused prescription medications off at designated drop sites.